ancient trees that can be found in the Beauly Priory grounds. It's a prime example of a sycamore. Its age isn't quite known, but we believe it to be in the area of 800 years old. It's a beautiful tree and it's got a girth of over 5 metres. So I'm not going to try and put my arms around it. It's also surrounded by a number of other ancient trees. We've got an elm and a yew tree, so some fine examples of ancient trees can be found. The priory was founded in 1230. And we believe that the trees were planted around that time. This has been recorded later in the priory's history about the beautiful woodlands and orchards surrounding the priory. And as you can see, there's gravestones all around the roots of the trees, and they can be visited throughout the